Hey everyone, I just wanted to take a moment to thank everyone who bought a light messenger from Lab 401 to support the channel. In this video, we'll look at how you can modify the code to change the colors of your light messenger. We'll create a solid color where all the lights are the same, similar to this purple. And then we'll use a color palette where each light has its own assigned color. And then we'll learn how to animate those lights, similar to the way Neon Cat works. Let's get started. In this video, I've already set up Visual Studio Code, and I created a symbolic link under Applications User to the 401 Light Messenger app. Video 156 covers these steps in detail for both the Mac and Windows OS. So I've opened Applications underscore User 401 Light Messenger app, and I'm going to go to 401 Light Message underscore config.h. When we scroll down, we can see all of these solid colors and their index. I'll go ahead and pound define a new color, and this one's color white, and we'll give it a new index of 7. For each solid color you add, make one bigger than the last index. Next, we'll open our config.c file. Go ahead and click on that. And then we'll scroll down to where those solid flat colors are defined. And we'll add our definition for white in index 7. These are 24-bit RGB values. The first two digits represent the amount of red, so we'll go FF. And then the next two are the amount of green, FF. And the last two are the amount of blue, FF. I recommend installing the Color Guess app from lab.flipper.net. And you'll go into Color Guess, say Start, say Set Color. And then here you're able to pick the hex values. You can see I'm at F, F, that's red, F, F, that's kind of a yellow, F, F, and you can see that's white. So this allows you to kind of experiment with different colors, and they don't show up all that great on camera, but in person, it'll give you a lot better idea of what those hex colors look like. Next, we'll scroll down to the color text array, and at index 7, we'll add our new flat color for white. All of the names in color text must appear in the same order as in colors flat. And then in color value at index 7, we also have to add a new light message color CB flat to indicate that that color is using the flat callback. And again, light message color CB flat just sets all the LEDs to that same color. If we go to the definition of that method, you can see we have a for loop that loops over each LED and it sets each LED to our colors flat using the selected color index. So that's how we configure those solid flat colors. Let's go ahead and try it out. We'll go to Terminal and then choose Run Task and then Launch App on Flipper. Make sure QFlipper's not running and that your Flipper Zero is plugged in. I'll go ahead and open QFlipper and you can see now in configuration that under our color choices, if I go over, there's that white. And our light messenger is glowing solid white. Next, we'll close QFlipper and then our terminal window. And then we'll add a new color scheme where we control each of the LED colors. At the bottom of our color text array, I'll go ahead and create our new color name. And I'm going to name it New Mexico. This will have a red, yellow, and turquoise palette to it. We added our color to the end of the list since it's not a solid flat color, and it's at index 13. We'll create a new function, and we'll name that function light message color CB New Mexico. You can define your color palette using color names like you see here, but you can also define it using hex colors, which is what we'll be using. Static, uint, 32 underscore T, light MSG underscore color underscore pal underscore New Mexico, open close bracket equals curly braces, and then a semicolon.
Our first color is F95C00, which is a nice yellow. And we'll copy that color and go ahead and use it a couple more times. And then I'll also use it as my last three colors. And next we'll use a bright red, which is FF0000, so full on red. And I'll go ahead and copy that again a couple of times. And then at the end of our colors. And then finally a turquoise, which we'll use 0074FB. And I'll copy that one more time here. And now we have all 16 indexes filled in. So I'll go ahead and delete the white space. So make sure you have 0 through 15 LEDs assigned. With that array set up, we'll scroll down to the vaporwave function. We'll go ahead and copy that to our clipboard and paste another copy. And then we'll edit our copied function. Instead of being named vaporwave, we'll name it New Mexico. And then where it's looping through each of the lights, we'll change the array it's reading from vaporwave to New Mexico. Next, we'll copy the function signature. Make sure to not copy the open curly brace. Then we'll open the config.h file. We'll scroll down, and right below the vaporwave line, we'll add a new line, and we'll paste in our signature, and make sure you put a semicolon at the end of the line. Switch back to config.c, everything looks good, everything's saved, and we'll go to terminal, run task, and then launch app on Flipper. Make sure QFlipper's not running and that your Flipper Zero is plugged in. Go ahead and open up QFlipper once that's installed, and we'll go down to our configuration and our color. We can go to the very end, and there's our New Mexico color. And there's our yellow, red, and turquoise pattern. We'll go ahead and close QFlipper and close our terminal window. Next, we'll scroll down to the Nyan Cat animation and we'll copy the line that's inside the for loop. And then we'll put a copy of that inside of our New Mexico function. And then we'll change that line so that it uses our New Mexico color palette instead. So go ahead and type in New Mexico. The speed of the color change is currently set to a 6. Smaller numbers are faster color change, so I'll go ahead and change that to a 5. And then we can delete the line that was setting all the colors just using the color palette. Save the file, and then go to Terminal, Run Task, Launch App on Flipper. Make sure QFlipper's not running and your Flipper Zero is plugged in. I'll go ahead and open QFlipper so you can see my screen. And then down in configuration, we still have that color of New Mexico selected. But now those colors are animated in the configuration screen and also during swiping of the light messenger. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below or contact me on Discord.